In this demo, we highlight how to sync products from Talech POS to Shopify using HexaSync. After logging into your Talech account, go to Product and create a new product. Once the product has been created, HexaSync works behind the scenes. Let's have a look at the HexaSync dashboard. This is a view of all tasks running behind the scenes. Here we can see the task for pushing products information from Talech to Shopify. Working as middleware between Talech and Shopify, HexaSync will pull the data from Talech to HexaSync, and then push it to Shopify. We can see by the destination ID that the product has been added to Shopify. Let's take a look. In Shopify admin, go to products and look up the new SKU. The product is successfully synced from Talech to Shopify with the product information, image, category. SKU and stock. Behexa. Connecting applications. Automating processes.